he will come in with jaundice, yellow, their skin yellow, their eyes yellow, everything yellow. 14 days later, white as can be. All normal. No jaundice. So it goes on like this here all over. I mean, I've had every case, every, I haven't treated any AIDS yet. But I've had hepatitis C walk out of there free. I've had herpes walk out of there free. And as far as I know, there's no cure for those. Come in, they're 25 years old, they pop back to 16. People come in 30 years old, they pop back to 25. They come in 40, 45 years old, they go right back to 30. And the thing of it is, your body feels like you're 30. It feels like you're 18. You have to look in the mirror to know how old you are. And it's just, I had arthritis throughout my whole body. I've been doing construction since I was 12 years old. I've been all over the world doing construction. And breathing that kind of stuff. When I did the cleanse, the first thing to heal was my acid reflux. And it had eaten my larynx out so bad, it was like cancer. I can hardly talk today, I can't hardly scream or anything like that. So I'm up there. But it messed up everything up in here. The first thing that went away was that. It took about 3 days and it was gone. The second thing that went away, I had knots. I'm doing drywall for so many years, and hammering like this here when I used a hammer. I had knots in my fingers that were just like this here, and they were like silver dollars, and they were big. And I had three of them in my back the same way in one of my vertebrae, three different places. So I couldn't, I'd always walk like this here, you know? That's all I could walk. And so within 2 weeks, that was gone. So I figured if this is going to help that, what else is there, you know? So I kept going. I just kept going. There's a lot of other things that's kind of spiritual about this. When you come in, I'll explain those things to you more. But you do get to see a lot of things that you would never, ever see any other way. And you get to hear something that I don't know how to explain it. But according to science, it's every cell in my body and every organ in my body so clean that it's actually vibrating at a frequency that I can hear right now while I'm talking to you. And it's louder than anything in the world. And it's quieter than the flap of a butterfly's wings if you're sitting in the forest. It's just like that. It's a protection between you and the world. And there's other things too. There's things you can see that you've never seen any other way. And they're right here in front of you, you can't see them.
Never knew you were a poet.
So this is basically it, and it does get a little bit spiritual. So I've kind of been expecting that a little bit. And after 14 days, I'll show you a light inside yourself. No man has seen for a very long time. And it's in you.